the Don Herring comes to Luce Park to find peace.
God blessed me with a beautiful son, firstborn.
But now the colors of the roses have a little more meaning.
A quiet soul, very individualistic, inward, but he had his moments. And when he had his moments, he could be very whimsical, quick-witted, funny, and he was adored.
Had a personality out the world, bring a smile to your face, confident.
29-year-old Elliot Herring was found dead on Monday morning on the side of Interstate 49 near the Red Bridge exit.
It's like somebody snatched a part of my soul.
He and his sister Rhonda can't understand why anyone would do this.
My son came in this world and he shined his light on a bunch of folks.
I feel like an elephant stood on my heart. Not again. Really? Why?
Rhonda Herring knows about loss. Her son, Brandon, Elliot's cousin, was killed back in 2016. His body was found months later in Cass County.
So now we have two in our family that we're going to get justice for. You need to let us know, because someone knows. And there's a $25,000 reward. Even though you've not seen it as of yet, Elliot Herring's reward is $25,000. Someone, speak up, speak out. Enough is enough.
Police say they're investigating Elliot's death and believe he died under suspicious circumstances. His family says they just want the color back in their lives.
Elliot, I love you, man. I love you, and I miss you. And you're my soul.
I love you, my nephew. You're shining on us with this bright, beautiful day. Love you. We'll see you again.
Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.